Following the incessant kidnapping of students across the country, the Adamawa State Police Command has vowed to ensure and secure both private and government schools in the state from kidnappers. The State Police Commissioner, Adamu Aliyu, disclosed this during an interaction with journalists at the command's headquarters in Yola, the Adamawa State capital.
Students in Adamawa State, Northeast Nigeria, are yet to experience any incident of kidnapping of boarding students since the incident started. But the police have promised to safeguard all schools across the state. Insecurity is rife in Adamawa, but the State Police Command also appears battle-ready to flush out miscreants.
Part of the strategy we adopted is that we engage all the principal and the leaders of all schools, secondaries, primary, and we keep patrolling most of this school, and we equally go to the extent of advising the management of those schools to employ the services of vigilantes and all these hunters, which we collaborate with them and we visit them. Those visits give them support.
Nigeria Union of Teachers Adamawa appeals to government to take serious measures that will give students the confidence to study without fear or threat. On government's position regarding local hunters and other security outfits in all the schools across the country, the state chairman of NUT has this advice.
These traditional hunters, or whatever you call them, almost every place we have them. In every village we have them. Why can't government contract these people and give them as a contract if they cannot be employed so that they take care of our schools? When schools are closed, everybody goes back to his normal life. When schools are open in the morning from 7, they should be around the school protecting the students. After closing hours, everybody goes, they too goes home.
Parents and other education stakeholders in Adamawa can only hope that with adequate government support for the police and other security outfits in the state, students and indeed all citizens can sleep with their two eyes closed.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.